Hello, my friends who are learning Turkish. Today I'm going to explain you something to facilitate your learning process. Let's give you an example. In Turkish, you have a word an, which means the moment. When you put mak suffix, it makes a verb. Anmak in Turkish means to remember, to recall something. And when you remember something, it becomes a memory. So, anı is memory. It also has a synonym, which is hatıra. And the verb for hatıra, which is a synonym for anmak, which is hatırlamak. And the verb understand in Turkish is anlamak. It's like capturing the moment. And the verb anlamak also creates another noun, which is anlam. Anlam means meaning. And if something has anlam, it is anlamlı, like şekerli, tuzlu. Anlamlı is meaningful. And anlatmak is to express, to tell, to explain something. Anlatı is something that you express or something that you tell. And anlatı is expression. So, when two parties understand each other, the word is anlaşmak. Anlaşmak is to make an agreement or agree. And anlaşma is agreement, which is also contract. In Turkish, we also use the verb, not the verb, the noun, contract. I hope it was useful for you. Bye!